Congress Party President Sonia Gandhi unfurled the national flag at the All India Congress Committee headquarters today on the occasion of India's 69th Independence Day. The event took place in the presence of former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi and other senior party leaders. The headquarters were decorated with flowers. After the national anthem, Sonia greeted all party workers and also distributed sweets among children after the flag hoisting.
Powered by NNIS.